Step 6. Head and backrest pad installation. Place the backrest pad, K, onto the backrest frame, D, and align the holes. Next, slip a spring washer, 54, and a flat washer, 50, onto 6 hex bolts, 3. Secure the backrest pad, K, using 4 bolts. Then place the head pad onto the backrest frame, D, and secure it using the remaining 2 bolts. Then tighten all of the bolts using a 13 mm wrench.